Is Charli D'Amelio sparking rumors of being on Dancing with the Stars? I'm Gabby Conti.
I'm Oliver Domergue.
And I'm Jay Corbett, and you're watching Hollywire's Tea Party.
Derek Hu is sparking rumors that Charli D'Amelio might be on the next season of Dancing with the Stars, as Derek recently said in an interview that he'd like to see Charli D'Amelio make an appearance on the next season of this hit show. This could mean as either a contestant or in some other capacity. During this interview, Derek gushed over the D'Amelio sisters, saying that Charli's background in dance plus her success on social media would make her perfect for the show. As Derek said, quote, "I think it'd be really cool to see one of the D'Amelio sisters on there. Charli's a really talented dancer and she's obviously crushing it in the TikTok world. I think she would be really good. I think she'd be awesome." Derek's praise for Charli isn't totally random, as he met the D'Amelios a few years ago and was a big fan. As he said, quote, "They were obviously super sweet. When I met their mom and dad, they were like, oh, we've seen you live. We were in the front row and it was awesome. And to see them on just explode, it's super cool." Now also, make a note here, he also hinted that possibly Dixie, who we know is not nearly as strong as a dancer as Charli. Oliver, what do you think about Charli being on Dancing with the Stars?
So I don't think this is it for her point, this point in her career. Like, she's probably the hottest kind of new Gen Z star at this point, and we all know Dancing with the Stars is sort of where you go when your career is on the wane.
Oh.
For like 80s stars, I feel like, okay. You know, maybe Joe Exotic would go on.
Carol Baskin just was, right? But that was at the height of her fame after Tiger King.
Yeah, so I mean, but what else did she have going on?
Let's be honest. Yeah,
so
tigers.
I think maybe in like 30 years when Charli is like not relevant anymore, it would be a good idea, but I think it's sort of wishful thinking on Derek Huff's part to want her as a part of it. Maybe a cameo, that would be cool.
Or maybe, I mean, maybe as a judge or maybe as like a coach.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
But I think Dixie, even though Dixie is also at the start of her career, because she's not a great dancer, I think it would be interesting to watch Dixie, and she's funny too. So I don't know, that could be interesting to me. Jake, what do you think?
Yeah, absolutely. I think we all know, you know, deep down that if Charli was on Dancing with the Stars, it just wouldn't be fair. She's one of the best dancers in the world, maybe one of the best dancers of all time. So putting her on this show, and also to build off of what Oliver was saying, you know, she's too hot right now to go on Dancing with the Stars. Who watches Dancing with the Stars? Like, not young people.
My mom.
I'm gonna be
honest. Loves Dancing with the Stars. She's a big, big fan.
So unless, you know, Charli's plan is to start, you know, embracing an older audience, which I don't think that it is, I think she should stay away from this. Dixie, on the other hand, I think a lot of appeal for older audiences.
They're only like 2 or 3 years apart.
Well, you know, and Dixie also could use some dancing lessons. So
she could, and maybe she could become, and also she has a good sob story too, you know, her sister has always been in the spotlight, always been the better dancer. She wants to try to, it's probably in her genes, she wants to find it, right?
I cry frequently when I think about Dixie.
But wasn't JoJo Siwa on Dancing with the Stars? Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, guys, what do you think about Charli D'Amelio or Dixie D'Amelio being on Dancing with the Stars? Do you think it's a good idea? I'm Gabby Conti.
I'm Oliver Domergue.
And I'm Jay Corbett, and stay tuned to Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.